Hello, this is Scott Carpenter. The video you're about to watch has some interesting anomalies in it. I took this video a couple years ago at a feeding station, and I've looked at it several times and kind of wrote it off as that these two subjects or anomalies are probably just pareidolia, and and move on. But what bothered me about it was the fact that they don't behave like pareidolia should, or they don't meet the definition of pareidolia, because basically, by definition, if something's formed by shadows, light, and camera angle, and you move the camera, zoom in, zoom out, swing left, swing right, that sort of thing, then the illusion will disappear and should go away. And the problem I'm having with this video is I zoom in and out of a different location, not even aware these things are there. And even though I zoom in, zoom out, move the camera several degrees to the left and the right, these two things, anomalies, maintain their integrity. And the pale looking thing, it even appears to move. So it's probably nothing, but I thought, let you see it, see what sometimes you encounter when you're out in the woods and dealing with investigations like Bigfoot and other cryptids. So enjoy and give it a look-see and see what you think.